Welcome to Darim Online Education iStudio. My name is Leo, your name?
My name is Andrea.
Can you please explain what you are doing and what you are doing?
We are from Austria and we are an e-learning consultancy. Yes. No, we don't sell any tools. We support organization in e-learning and train the trainers and select the right platform.
So really what you mean? So we have to work together to bring new way of presentation. So we are asking teachers to put back behind the classroom. After the point and practice in the back. In the seminar room, we bring the presenter in the back. So the presentation people watching what is showing to students. So they know what kind of thing is showing to the students, so he will understand the scene. So he has the right to change the scene for students. So sometimes you make a big scene like this. We claim, open, new era, or presentation and conference. Because once showing this way on the project screen, make a better presentation than from teaching. Which means this video is really duplicating everywhere. This video can be recorded, so it can be used for forever. So we make a presentation really on the smart world. So the idea here is we are bringing one person to show, for example, the intro.
What is this?
Yeah, this is a video, so we can make a video here. And then any question there, we can bring any live video if you have a much easier.
Okay, so you're just bring and then...
Yeah. Very easily they can switch.
Okay.
And then you can make a scene, just moving this one to here. Just clicking this and rotation, you have a figure. You can right mouse, right screen, figure and smaller. And then you can have a feature support with many different things that you need to hear. Even live video from PowerPoint is one of the features you can select. And you can click here, the left feature, and you can show any videos there. So all the control, camera control, monitor content control, so that way, every movement very smooth. The quality from my view looks very nice. So that way, we can do presentation in real time. At the same time, this video going to Skype. So Skype has some tools where you can select the option.
Yeah, okay.
There's a video. You have a video.
Yeah.
So whatever you show, you show 10 different locations simultaneously. Question and answer. So this tool will become Skype window. This thing for your presentation. That way you can bring, even when you show this screen to there.
Can you also check with the participants?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Anyway, whatever you show here, you can make all the conference. So any MSN or Skype, any WebEx, Connect Pro, any telepresentation, everybody should present here, project there. Now we do everything by the presenter. And then here we have three buttons. If you look at the button here, so this line. So this line also for right screen. Go down, bigger. Go up, smaller. This side is left screen. Go down, bigger. So we can grow, we can erase. So then we can make a smaller, bigger, right screen, bigger. Just moving up, rotating.
The video is recorded or is it
recorded? Recorded, automation, Skyping, Hangout, Seminar. So this is a really smart broadcast station. But all the things are already done inside. You don't have to worry about it. But the only thing you have to do is present. Yeah, switching.
Yeah.
We have a machine because we have all the hardware in there. The only thing we need is the network. The next step we have to have here is because every teacher needs a beautiful studio. So I will show you what happens from our tools. For example, any picture you modify, then it brings pretty different feeling. And also you can change everything like this way. Every color change you can do. You don't have to ask any photographer anything. Any teacher make everything by themselves. Or you can make something like this kind of picture. It looks like a space. We have a wall.
And how do you train the teachers to become a good lecturer on video?
Yeah, actually the teacher just coming, because normally the engineer makes a studio for every teacher.
Yeah.
But It's
not easy.
This is very easy. Very easy, actually.
No, but technically, yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Because I don't run in the classroom, I have to sit here and
provide them and they just click and here. They know how to make this one. So they can make a bigger, they can make a positioning, they can make a scaling. So everything is easy. And then you have some slider, you can make a different color here. So that makes it very different. And also we have a multiple layer mixing, we can do something there. And we have a desk, we can make any desk change. For example, we have a desk. This is how we made for them to change. A small desk, where you can make a scaling. So the desk can like this way. What size do you think you can make by yourself? So we provide all the layer, how to change, how to do the studio. After that, we also provide you the cameraman, which means multiple camera. So this is one camera. This is the second camera. The camera coming here and there. And then you have like this way. Actually, we have some sickness. The video is much better than here. So really is better, actually. This is the video here is a photo clip. Actually, this is a real one. So if you see here, this is a real one. But I don't like my face too white. So this is narrow. And then video becomes much beautiful. That's the way how we do. We don't need any cosmetic things, but we make a very nice thing. Even $500 camera, we can make a beautiful. So that way we have we are providing. For example, in this case, if you need a different monitor size, just monitor one, and move monitor one in any place, and you can make a big and
smaller. But the challenge for each individual person is the presentation, the preparedness.
Yeah, but usually we make the templates, so normally this is a preset, so it is a small modification. Adjustment. Because every time when you come, for people, you want to put distance of camera, you need a smaller adjustment. We provide very easy to make a crazy adjustment, for example, camera action. When you make this camera slightly corner and then slightly down, so you show this way. After that, you have to make something, the monitor. If you assess it, you can make some positioning and wider to cover more space for the monitor.
I will run this. Yeah?
This is exactly the presentation for the TV studio.
Yeah?
Because TV is
a presentation.
So that way we make a very nice presentation. This video is for presentation. This video for teaching. But the video in YouTube is different. They just record the screen. So this is a different, that's why I hope you introduce this one together with the platform.